There's no question that exercise is good for you.
There are over 50 benefits to exercise. If we had a pill that could do that, we'd be prescribing it for everyone.
Dr. Donald Hendrud says some doctors are actually pulling out the prescription pad and prescribing exercise.
This is a powerful statement. It tells the patient that this is just as important as any medication you take. In fact, it's more important. And if that's a way we can get people to do more exercise, more power to the physicians who are doing it that way.
Exercise decreases your risk of type 2 diabetes, lowers blood pressure, improves cholesterol levels, reduces risk of heart disease, helps with weight management, improves symptoms of depression, boosts mood, the list goes on. The American Heart Association recommends you get 2.5 hours of moderate exercise or 1 hour and 15 minutes of vigorous exercise every week. For the Mayo Clinic News Network, I'm Vivian Williams.